Good afternoon, DHS. I'm Miller.
And I'm Carter.
Here are the announcements for this Wednesday, April 6th. Anyone with extra tickets to Grand March seating should bring those to Mrs. Giles by Thursday.
If you are signed up for Project Prom and do not show up to get on the bus, your emergency contact will be called to let them know you have made other decisions. Anybody who has signed up for Project Prom and has changed their mind about going needs to either see Mrs. Bowles or send her an email. This will be the only way your name is taken off the list.
Fines, fees, and lunch balances must be paid to be eligible to attend the prom and to register for 2022-2023 parking and lockers. Students may check their lunch balance on SIS. Students who received an email about a parking violation may pay those fines in the office. Everyone have a great day. I don't need too much, just